Steinkohler, the last to come from Austria. And also we've got Yannick Mueller and Armin Frauscher, another Austrian team.
Okay.
Sounds like you're back, Jason. That's good news. So did you catch that crash?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
We had to reload the feed here, but...
Yes, it was. Yep, for sure.
Yes. So that's they're probably near their top speed. That's not always a fun one. This is the young Austrians going now, correct?
Indeed it is.
Oh.
Wow, Oberhof has been spitting him out. So
like I said during that Moldovan team, you know, this is a technical track. You need to be on your game. You need to be on point. Those guys rode the end of corner 12 just a little too long, a little too high. With that higher center of gravity, curve ends, but they're still going up. Ball on your side, and, you know, lucky that looked like a soft rollover. And they both look to be, you know, walking away unscathed. They're both sitting up, looking healthy, talking it out.
They do not. They get the thumbs up, but no finish time. So right. There you go again, riding the edge.
Yep, just a little too long, a little too high on the end of corner 12. The corner ends really, really quickly. If you aren't coming down a lot sooner than they were, as you saw, you get hung up on the end, right onto your side.
Okay, so two victims out of the first four we've had come down here in the very early going in Oberhof, Germany. A little later on today, we've got the men's singles competition. Tomorrow, it's the Damen, the women, as well as the team relay. 3 weeks, three team relays. That's kind of fun. There are a lot of people in this sport that would like to see the relay every week. Are you one of those people, Jason?